Yeah, I'm talking about your brother, your uncle, your nephew, your boyfriend, possibly your husband, father, stepbrother, second cousin, next door neighbor. Bottom line is what I'm getting is that all you guys are basically the same. What makes a bitch ass nigga? Smoking a blunt while I do this because I need a little bit of THC in order to tether myself to the reality of all of this nonsense. Bitch ass niggas are basically bottom feeders that literally pretend that they are something more than they're not. So basically what I'm saying is that females be looking at looking ass niggas and bitch ass niggas, they're the same thing. A looking ass niggas are the ones that will go around claiming that they got, I don't know, like a yacht or some shit. Bitch ass nigga is the one that's going to call you the same day you're supposed to go on this yacht and say he's on his way, but he never shows up. The nigga that says he has a yacht and the one that sticks to the story and the same day you guys are supposed to meet up stands you up. Also, a bitch ass nigga is somebody that won't get a job. That's a bitch ass nigga. A bitch ass nigga is also a nigga that claims that he got so much shit going on. Like, he is that nigga. Like, he's the one that's gonna change your whole fucking life. In actuality, he's the one that is going to cripple and handicap your life. That's a bitch ass nigga. Knowledge. So that's what I'm giving you. The truth and knowledge. Still doesn't change the fact that what I'm saying is right and true, and don't forget to share, subscribe, like, and most of all. If I wasn't so drunk right now, I would actually be like doing jumping jacks or doing something theatrical. But I'm just gonna say, subscribe. If you haven't subscribed already, shame on you. Subscribe. Subscribe.